Organizations face unique challenges at a breakneck pace. Technology holds the key to successfully steering transformation and dealing with complexities. This is precisely where enterprise architecture, EA, comes into play. EA ditches the silo-based outlook of the internal structure and boosts productivity across the board. Here's what EA can do for you and how to make the most of it. Blueprint for change. Various complexities are woven into the organizational fabric of companies. Over time, this process can cause many headaches. We should underline right away, enterprise architecture doesn't automatically eliminate the problems. You have to deploy specific solutions and systems aimed at them. But EA does lay the groundwork for you to move forward. You can think of it as a roadmap for meeting present needs and future goals. Indeed, many enterprises use it to visualize and flesh out their plans for change and transformation. The great thing is, you don't have to worry about facing the baggage of accumulated legacy assets. These elements refer to activities, tools, culture, policies, IT systems, and processes. They represent an intertwined matrix you can now begin to dissect. The changes can include the endeavor of revamping of business models and technologies. This is to say organizations start pursuing different goals, make pivots, and enter new markets. These are abilities associated with higher organizational agility, which EA infuses you with. In all, you react to market changes and adapt to them faster than before. You're less likely to be caught off guard and find it easier to navigate the competitive landscape. A new order. EA introduces more strategic planning, business expertise, and systemization. More specifically, EA leads to outcomes like standardization, integration, and fault removal. It also offers decreased duplication, tech business alignment, and strategy execution. EA supports sound decision-making and removes the guesswork from the equation. It's a means of managing your personnel, IT, information, and other resources. Bring it together. Typically, enterprise architects act as stewards of digital transformation. They help organizations move from domain and silo-based systems. The chief goal is to put together a unified, automated, and integrated ecosystem. This kind of setup brings forth benefits in terms of costs, modularity, redundancy, and reuse. To make it happen, foster seamless integration of the software solutions into the broader EA framework. Namely, EA is supposed to improve solution deployment via supporting standards and technologies. You also solve dependencies between different tools that comprise your system. They share parts of the enterprise architecture without causing any issues, crashes, and bugs. The solutions themselves come in various shapes and forms. They can include apps, hosting platforms, business services, and reference architecture. Among other things, you can let your business partners reuse common solutions. What's more, you have an opportunity to reduce resource waste and improve team productivity. Tech power-up. EA also encompasses areas of security and data management. You're able to do away with inadequate security measures and policies. In their place, you put advanced controls and privacy protection. EA also never loses sight of hardware requirements. Ultimately, all the benefits we listed here add up and empower your whole organization. You're propelled to leverage economies of scale and tap into growth opportunities. At the same time, you avoid perilous pitfalls that dot the road to triumph. It generates business value and facilitates favorable business outcomes. You're able to tackle rising complexities and constant change. The EA adoption reflects on all organizational levels. Seeing the big picture, it becomes easier to validate your plans, objectives, and ideas. So adopt this set of best practices and activities. Align your resources around the axis of overarching business goals. Remember, the benefits remain mere potential unless you seize and realize them. Contact us in case you need training and consultancy services. It's time to fine-tune business processes and ensure all teams work hand in hand.